An incline chest press mistake is pressing the dumbbells in a vertical path, increasing the risk of shoulder injury. Instead, hold the dumbbells at a slight angle and lower the weights in a curved path down to your chest.